Who's in control of your pelvis? Your low back has to win. Chest up has got to squeeze all the way down to the bottom. You are setting your back, you're squeezing your back up into extension. You're starting a wave of extension that starts at the top of the back, that goes all the way down to the back, and uses that lumbar extension trick we showed you yesterday. But you're having to do it down there, which means that you're having to fight with your own hamstring tension to get this done. Low back. Crank that low back flat. Hold it there. Good.
Come on, Joe.
Good, 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 good. Excellent.